Something about the midnight trains caused me to be lonely. Something in the quiet hum, rails that see all these sparks, now they're lost. Dark march had cost. Was it just the April rain that caused me to be worried? Could convincing droplets fall find you had been hurried, passed by me to you? Darkness ensued. On my own, fluorescent in the night, traveling true, my presence reflects the sight. You are the winds at the leaves away. Spring, sour, summer, forever, autumn will stay. Someone out the windowsill caught you looking elsewhere, searching your own rocky seas. No signs but blank stares, turbulence in truth. Black may now moved. Can I hear your cutest voice? Tell me now, the plans changed. June had brought no signs or proof for you to have your thoughts reined inside, uncouth. Black mold of you. On my own, fluorescent. You were the winds that the leaves blew away. Spring, sour, summer, forever, autumn stay. Here we are in August chill, strapped in for a hiding. Cool consumes the midnight air, you consume my pining. Bonds beyond our time are for your crime. Somewhere on the rigid rail, turning signals steered you. Build a false idolatry of safe ambitions set to see September spoil, flung out and foiled. Thank you. unknown now is spotted. Months had moved and I was news. Old October blotted out the moon's clear light. Darkness closed tight. Chunk and chunk, oh, endless tracks. The midnight train keeps moving. Silvery strands shoot in a plume. The night skies turn eluding. Fueled only by fate. November state. And so approached a passenger to find the carriage empty. Ticket stubs strew platform floors. December had been heavy. Folly for fight. Trains at midnight. On my own, fluorescent in the night. Traveling true, my presence reflects the sight. You are the winds at the least away. Spring soured summer. On my own, fluorescent in the night. Traveling true, my presence reflects the sight. You are the winds that the leaves away. Spring soured summer. Forever autumn stay. Something about the midnight trains caused me to be lonely.